Take a bight of rope. Do the math. Place your thumb on the standing part where you want the knot to be. With the working end, make an X across your thumb. Bring the tail of the working end back around and place it where your thumb used to be. Dress and set the knot. One side of the knot should have an X, the other should have a barrel. If you've tied it appropriately, you should have 2 to 6 inches of tail. 4 inches equals style points.